going to teach us how to create great birthday parties for your kids for under $15 in today's theme, if you haven't guessed, knights and princesses.
Right. Absolutely.
Hey, these are great.
You know, you go to a party store, it's really expensive. So what I wanted to do is make a unique party for a lot of people have twins or they have kids that want to have the same party, or you have a child that has friends, if you have a boy and a girl, and you want to just have both. So this is what I did. I figured princess tea party is really nice, but so what can I do for a boy? A night.
Definitely. And so this is a piñata?
Yes, it is. I made this out of a balloon. This is really fun. Paper mache, you know, old school.
Yeah.
But instead of using the flour and water, like I'm sure you grew up, I grew up with that, I used white glue mixed half and half with water. And then
that was it? That did
was it? And then I used like flyers and junk mail, and I just put it around the balloon, and then I used tissue paper to finish it, and then I used cardboard to make this cute little fin. And then this is actually tissue, paper towel rolls. Yeah. And this is actually modeled after the Skylanders Spyro guy.
So he's cute, and you've got him on a candlestick there, but later you can hang him and beat him and get the candy. So
then
little treasure chest.
A treasure chest. And what I did with this, because the dragon is guarding the treasure, this is actually chocolate candy, but then I just put little coins. But what I did is I just found a container that I had already and just spray painted some paper to give it the flowing gold look.
What a great idea. Is this
a helmet?
It's a milk jug.
This
That's
is a milk
great.
Jug. You can see it was a milk jug. And then this is fun that the birthday boy can put this on. And this is just bottle caps. All reused. This didn't cost very much. Now this, I got some packing material when I bought some glasses. Okay. And I thought, this kind of looks like chainmail.
It does.
So I spray painted it and I made these cute little bags. And I just printed out an emblem. Very inexpensive.
Adorable.
Now this I really like is blowers. I got these inexpensive blowers for like a dollar, but then I just turn it into a fire-breathing dragon. Look.
That's awesome. How'd you do that? What'd you put on there? Is that
tissue paper? Tissue paper. And you know, it's really interesting. Once I glued it on here, it's still curled. I was really impressed by that. So it's kind of fun.
Look at this castle. It's so cute. And you put your cookies in there.
This is a box. I made a castle. I just had a lidded box. And this is actually paper towel rolls. And I cut them open to make the columns. And I spray painted it with granite paint. And these are just cups that I just cut the crowns out. This is fun. And these are popsicle sticks to make the percolas. Now, my cookies. Everyone always likes my cookies.
Yeah, she does make the best chocolate chip cookies.
But this is my secret, this Nielsen Mazzy vanilla extract, which is amazing. It's this bourbon-based vanilla extract.
Thank you for finally telling us what you put in there, because it's so cute.
Now, this is my gift satchel.
Yeah, how did you make this?
This, I just took a piece of fabric and a bag, and I just put it up like this.
Okay.
And then I cinched it.
Here, you did you glue it?
No, I used a rubber band.
It's just cinched?
And a rubber band,
okay.
And just wrap it around.
Look how pretty that is.
And then I just tied the cord around it.
What
Look
a great
how easy.
Idea.
Oh, so easy.
So easy.
This is the shoebox for the carriage. Now, I like the wheels because they're lids from like jars of sauce or whatever, if you can see in the front.
Oh, you're kidding
me. I did the wheels as you can see that.
That's great.
It's really fun.
Girl, we got to wrap it up. I hate to do this, but real quick, little princess party hats and your candlesticks.
Party hats, just scrapbook and paper, and then I like the old school princess with the...
And you can find this stuff in the dollar store.
Right.
Right there. That's awesome. Gina Tepper, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Always blow me away with your ideas. Stay with us.